Is it art or just showing off? A 19-year-old boy plans to lose his virginity in front of a crowd of people
Why?
In the name of art. Why? That's not all. He plans to have sex with another male. The project
What?
Dubbed, oh yeah, sure. Let's go ahead and take it there too. Dubbed Art School Stole My Virginity was inspired by his experience as a 16-year-old student questioning the cultural significance of virginity. 150 people will get tickets to the event. There will be a Q&A segment afterward. Controversial act will take place April 2nd in London. So, there you go. Performance art.
I have nothing
it's performance
to say.
Art. Yeah.
I mean, I don't know.
It's a fine line, you know. I feel like, you know, it's exploiting this person's sexuality.
But he's doing it.
But he
he's the one
it.
Who wants to do
he's
it.
Well, he's gonna have a partner, and he's gonna have people who either paid or are gonna be a witness to this.
Would I pay to see something like that? No.
Of course.
But in the end, if he wants to do it, his partner wants to do it, and it's like they have an audience.
And he's
like,
an adult.
It's like pornography, pretty much. Yeah, I don't see it as art.
But here's my gut reaction was, I'm so glad it's not a woman for the first time.
What would be
Why,
the difference?
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, I'm just
no because
big,
we've seen a lot of it.
Right.
We've seen a
so
lot
many
of women
girls, like,
who are
online,
yeah,
trying
both,
to sell their virginity.
For the first
this
time,
is
we're
like
seeing
a
yeah,
thesis interesting. In art school. I mean,
no,
this
I know,
is part of
I know.
His.
Well, and, I'm just saying that was my initial gut reaction.
Right.
And getting back to you know the point of it too, you know, homosexuality is big theme right. in our culture right now
right.
with you know, finding equal rights. And, you know, so he's putting this on display, not just losing his virginity, but as a homosexual male.
Yeah.
But the thing, I guess from an artist perspective, I would be worried that those 150 tickets were not all pure art fans. That
right.
you're just going to have some creep in the audience
exactly.
who's
sure.
like,
I'm sure
exactly.
you're going to have more than one creep.
Really excited
that's,
about
that.
That
is the problem.
Sure.
And I think that in itself takes away from what's being said on stage. I don't want to go see
well,
it.
Well, and
but.
From what I've seen of Europeans, they're not as, their virginity is not as guarded, their sexuality is not as guarded.